Hi, my name is Laura, and I have an alcoholic of a father. I'm not sure why people believe that they should drink alcohol. It's heartbreaking, it honestly is. It's one of those problems that you don't really know what to do. But really what it comes down to is that whoever it may be, your mother or your father or your friend or even your loved one, and you think, why do you need to rely on alcohol? And the point is of that, to them, it fills up a void. They become dependent on the alcohol. And I'm here to tell you that it's okay. Of course, it's not okay that the person that you love most is relying on alcohol and abusing it. But I'm here to tell you that no matter what, you may be a child. You may be just a small boy or girl, and you don't understand what to do, and you're hurting. I'm here to tell you that it's okay. You're not alone. And you are loved very, very much. And never think that harming yourself in any way will make it better. It makes it worse. It makes it worse on you. And right now, you are important. And you always will be. It may seem pointless now to live because you don't have a reason to live, but you will. There's always a reason to live, and there's always a reason to continue on and be strong, not just for yourself, but for those around you that may need the guidance that you need right now. My father started drinking way before I could even remember. I was just a kid. And I'm now 20 years old, and turning 21 in August. And I don't even know what to think about it anymore. And you may resent whoever it is that is abusing alcohol and hurting you. But don't hate them. It just hurts you in the end when you think so wrongly. And you never know. You could be the person that could finally reach out and give that person a reason to stop. It's not easy. It never will be easy. And it's going to be hard. But in the end, it's worth every single tear to stand on your feet and remain strong, because you never know. You might be the inspiration of somebody one day, and you might be someone so great. You might be an alcoholic counselor, you could be a teacher, a doctor, You can be anything that you want. But don't hate. Never resent someone. And never contemplate suicide. It's not worth it. And if you feel as if no one cares about you in this world, think again, because I certainly do care about you. It'll be okay.